Majesty Queen Elizabeth, Queen Mother, Her Royal Highness, the Princess Margaret. She's in pale blue with a white fur style, Queen Mother, which is very beautiful, and she's being met and received by John Thompson. Followed by Princess Margaret in red velvet with a diamanted top. Cecil Bernstein greeting the party, the Earl of Snowdon in the background. St. John Davis shakes hands with the Queen Mother, Bernard Delfont, and Ralph Bromhead. Princess Margaret there, shaking hands, having shook hands with Bernard Delfont, waiting to talk to Ralph Bromhead. Deep conversation with Cecil Bernstein. And the pipe major's name was Delaspie. Cecil Bernstein introducing Mr. and Mrs. L. Wasserman. Mr. Wasserman's president of MCA Incorporated. Universal Pictures is a subsidiary of MCA Incorporated. Now, Mr. and Mrs. Ed Henry are being presented. Mr. Henry is an executive vice president of MCA Incorporated. Now the producer of Mary Queen of Scots, Mr. Hal Wallace, and Mrs. Wallace, Martha Hyatt it was, in fact still is, being presented to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother. Maybe explaining how the two queens met in the picture. Martha Hyatt does a curtsy. Now the Queen Mother moves on to Mr. and Mrs. Charles Jarrett. Mr. Jarrett, of course, directed Mary, Queen of Scots, and his wife is actress Catherine Blake, standing beside him. The Queen Mother is now meeting David Frost, complete with OBE. No doubt explaining his very heavy travel commitments that he has every week to and from the United States. Next to David, the lovely Diane Carroll, talking to the Queen Mother. Queen Mother is now talking to Michael York and to Joan Sims. Vivian Cox is being talked to by Princess Margaret and David Frost. Princess Margaret, having talked to David Frost, we come back to the Queen Mother, talking this time to Alan Bates. And now to Susan George. And it's the On the Buses man, Reg Varney. I think she's saying that the lights are very hot in here.
And then you were working off the negative start.
And this is the Earl of Snowdon talking to Mrs. E.R. Williams, who's a resident of Cleveland, the Funds Rest Home at Wokingham in Berkshire. Margaret now talking, Princess Margaret now talking to Diane Carroll. Now talking to Keith Michelle. Keith Michelle, Hildegard Neal, and Glenn Campbell, who of course is going to sing the song on the stage presentation.
They do it.
Nanette Newman smiling in the background. Susan Hampshire does a curtsy for the Queen Mother. And here's Mark Lester with Princess Margaret, the boy who played Oliver, of course. Susan Hampshire and Peter Ustinov still talking to the Queen Mother. And here's Claudia Cardinale, a suntan lady from sunny Italy, followed by James Mason. Waiting in line there, one of the stars of the picture, Glenda Jackson. Glenda Jackson, of course, plays Queen Elizabeth, the film Mary, Queen of Scots, talking to Majesty of Queen Mother Elizabeth. At the end of the line, John Thompson, of course, greeted the royal party. And the bouquet being presented by Rupert Adley.
Thank you.